We're in your gardens today, introducing our new chicken to the refugees. Our first attempt at raising chickens was a
success!
Two egg success!
This is pretty cool, huh? We're in the middle of the Bronx, we got a little stream, a river right here. Nice to meet you.
Hi.
I wasn't aware there was a garden. That's pretty nice. The amount of food they're growing in such a little space, you know.
Good.
And the variety. I mean, the aromas are fantastic.
This is cool.
I need a helper, though. Take this. This guy's my new sous chef. Okay.
First time, yes. First time I have to call a chef.
Poquito, the international language of food. I don't know what we're making, but it's gonna be good. And here you've got mustard, greens, garlic, fennel, basil, olive oil, a little extra vinegar. Take a taste.
Look nice.
There's a few pages to this here, as you can see.
This kind of just happened very, very quickly in terms of Chef Burke visiting the garden and through gardens and him hearing about Ah Lun's talents and his personality.
Currently we're standing at David Burke Kitchen in Soho. It's my latest restaurant.
Ah Lun is going to have his first meeting and an interview with Chef.
He's probably going to be a hardworking guy. He's going to appreciate the opportunity, loyal and dedicated. I would think that's what I'm hoping for.
One of the crucial components of resettlement and one of the services that the IRC offers is employment assistance for newly arrived refugees, which will set them on a path towards self-sufficiency.
Before I was working for a small restaurant, I think this is much bigger.
Hopefully this will set him up on the path of realizing his dream of opening his own restaurant one day here in New York City.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah?
I'm not going in.
Enjoy, I'll be waiting here for you. I have my fingers crossed, my toes crossed, and I'm barely breathing.